so much. It's a great blessing to be here today. I just moved to Memphis in September because I married a FedEx pilot, John Hunt. You guys might know the Hunt family. And what I've learned about Memphis is that FedEx is a big part of it. And so that's where we are. We're in East Memphis. And so this was, to me, more than an opportunity to get to perform, get to meet, hopefully, some new friends. So it's great to be here. I'm going to play a song called You're Not Alone that I did get to sing to Pope Francis. And it was a really special night. They had Aretha Franklin and Andrea Bocelli performing, and they had told me that we could only play one song, and I begged them to play two. Here I am, this artist no one knows, Andrea Bocelli is performing, and I'm like, no, I gotta play You're Not Alone for Pope Francis. So they actually said yes, and we played him two songs, including this one. But Pope Francis had been out all day, and he was tired, so his secretary said after our performance that no other musicians could do two songs. Everyone else could only do one. So Aretha Franklin and Andrea Bocelli got one song, but I got two. Music for many years, and I'd go to these conferences and I would see the speakers up there and I would think, like, those are really holy people. They can talk about Jesus, but if I sing Christian music, and I did when I was little, but I was like, I can't do it because I am just not good enough to, holy enough to sing about Jesus. Everybody's going to think, well, who does she think she is? And I started watching the show The Chosen. Have you guys seen that? So good. And I realized who Jesus was picking throughout from the beginning and throughout the series, that who he chose were a lot of broken people trying to figure it out. And it inspired me to work on this new project that will be a religious music. A little commercial for me too. I have my sign-up sheet. I just put it by the prayer petitions. I don't know if I should have done that. I can move it, but. basically, I'll just let you know when I play in Memphis again, or if new music is coming out. So this song, the chorus goes, "You move when I'm frozen inside, and you write on my crooked lines," as the first part. So I'm gonna sing it, and then I'll have you guys sing it back. You move when I'm frozen inside, and you write on my crooked lines. So you move when I'm frozen inside, and you write on my crooked lines. Did you want to try that with me? You move when I'm frozen inside, and you write on my crooked lines. Beautiful. And the next part is, and when everything in me is broken, I'm still chosen. And then